workshop. Rich. I bet. No, I'm kidding. Dirty laundry. Toilet. Water is poisoned. Just moved in. Mosquito net. Lamp. But I didn't bring the British system, so I might be out of electricity. Oops. That's it. Screen door. View through my window. My roommate. Is them working? Walk around the area. The termite area. There's a lion. That's actually a dog, Sheba.
In the back of the house I'm living in? These two dogs can't leave me alone.
Well, it's a Zulu time, but anyway. Yeah.
What is it? You've got a thing going on about the middle?
Well, I mean, you don't have any touchdowns. 15 minutes later, repeated the message back to me completely correctly. The radio operator. So if he didn't understand it, then...
Well, I don't know then.
There's a bloody shitty camera.
Shut up, Victor.
Hey, thank you for company.
Huh?
Thank you for company, Captain John. You went for hunting. Sorry.
Oh, yeah. Maybe he brought up some venison for you. I see. That doesn't feel well.
Have you got the receipt for that fuel we had?
Yes, I do.
Did he go for hunting, John?
You want it tonight or give it?
Yeah, we did a small little circuit.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's nice.
What did you do?
We're going to fuel in the morning.
Maybe some antelope.
Any bush there in
gazelle.
What kind of fuel do you want for tomorrow?
You thought they were maybe... what's it called? Grand gazelle.
Yeah.
About five or six of them in a clearing.
Full main.
Very good.
Yeah, full main.
We're just watching.
The edible?
No. Pineapple hedge is very good for keeping burglars out.
Airport taxi copy.
Where?
Two. charcoal. Mm. Sweat and charcoal.
Yeah.
Hello. Give me one chili. Hello.
What?
Give me one chili.
Yeah. They don't have any shame or anything. Here's the river that only flows, what, 2-3 times a year? I wonder what they're making under the fire.
Charcoal.
Charcoal, wow.
Down the river.
Yeah.
You know, it goes all the way to the hospital.
Yeah.
For when I was last here, for 5 days, they were stuck in the hospital. They couldn't get
to the river.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
And we drinking beers.
Yeah.
Because they didn't have any beer over there.
Stuck for 5 days because of the river.
5 days.
Yeah. Amazing. But it must need a lot of water to block it up then, because it's so soft sand, some of it must sink continuously down.
It was really deep.
Yeah.
You can see how high it comes.
Yeah.
This tree would have... I think it would have fallen in maybe the last time we had a flood.
Yeah. What? Yes, it was brilliant.
But rather explosive.
Yeah. I've seen so many quartz around here that I'm surprised that there's not gold and precious stones here.
Donkeys.
Are they donkeys?
They've got a cross on their back.
Yeah?
Which is where Jesus was supposed to have sat.
Oh, yeah.
If you come over here, you'll be able to see the cross.
Yep. Looking big fly. Is that termite thing or?
Yeah. And then you've got these birds that live in them sometimes.
And eat the... Yeah.
Great big... I read a book one time which actually suggested that the termite mound itself is in fact an animal, and all the termites inside are just little,
yeah,
like blood cells.
All right. So, Mr. Attenborough, have you got anything else to say?
An enormous vodka and lime.
Yeah.
And I poured myself an enormous whiskey and soda. And we then sat in this bar. And then I got some mustard, Coleman's mustard.
Yeah.
I made a mustard bath for her. Just soaked her feet in this mustard bath.
Yeah?
And it really helped her.
This hemp on the animal, is it for water or?
Fat.
Fat, yeah. Amazing.
So sort of, it's almost as if it's made out of rubber.
Yeah.
You feel as if you could... Amazing what they can do with plastics nowadays.
What are those here? Aloe vera, so?
Sansevieria it's called.
Sansevieria.
They call it rhino chocolate.
Yeah?
Just look at the fruits on this one.
Oh, yeah. I wonder if it's edible.
I think they're extremely poisonous.
No. That's probably they're not. That's why they're there.
Mm.
Otherwise, the natives would have eaten it.
Look at that ridiculous speed, man!
And he stopped almost immediately.
Isn't it ridiculous?
Yeah. Same time you go and have a look at those deers.
Hello, dear.
Hello, dear.
That track mark camp, I'm never going back there again, ever.
It was complete dead.
Sound like a Faroe Islander, either.
I don't think so.
I don't know, really.
Yeah, I'll put you there.
What's the main city of city of Faroes?
Tórshavn.
Or just Helm. We call it Helm. Like Copenhagen. Copenhagen. Havn. Helm, yeah. Ah.
Köpen, we say in Icelandic. Köpen.
How many people live on the Faroes? 10?
50,000. They've gone down a lot this year though.
Yeah. All moved. Why? Where have they gone to?
Denmark.
Why?
Because their trawlers are not catching any fish.
Very well, it's part of Denmark.
Making a new sewage system there. Just right outside our window. Birds have been, busy nesting. Keep us awake in the morning. Victor is having a shower and then we are going for lunch.
Moving to your side.
Where is it going?
Is it this side now?
Come on.
It's going to the other side.
You got to do the side also. Then after he comes inside your camera.
You make him run, he will be tired.
Okay, that's enough. That's enough gnocca for me.
No, it's a snake right by our house. That's our house.
Two days ago, in the darkness, I walked into a snake right here. There were two of them actually. Got very scared.
probably hide it in these sacks of cement. Snake tree, just right by our house. The taxi. Mm-hmm. Nest.
Don't worry her.
That's Hugh Pryor, you know, looking for snake. What do you think, Hugh? Do you think it's poisonous?
I don't think so.
No, it's not poisonous at all. It was poison. I was killing here for a long time ago. It was not alive anymore.
I let her alive because she's no poison. Come on, now at all.
I don't want to be.
A bit early, sometimes I used to walk it very early in the morning.
Ow, shit!
And I used to see snake. Just on the center right.
It's quite handy. They can be where it's 100.
So how is it, guys?
Very well.
Oh, hot.
Beautiful.
How do you say your name? Troll. Troll.
Trolls.
Trolls.
It's almost as difficult as yours.
Yeah.
I think yours is a bit more complicated.
So that's the case. There's a little one above the small store, big one.
Yeah, that's the big one.
That's the one for Victor.
There seems
that's
to be
for Victor.
Yeah. Seems to be some bird shit there.
Yes. It's quite an erotic scene. Looks the asshole in the vagina.
And what is the... And the one who...
There, you can see them. There. Oh yeah, they're flying there. They're shimmying there, top. Let's go on one step more.
You could scare them off.
No, they don't want to leave the cave. Cheap. Yes. They're flying there.
Oh, there, yeah.
You can see them hanging.
And full of...
Full of them. Yeah, lots of them.
Oh, come on.
Too many.
They're hanging on the roof there.
Yeah. These are the same guys that come at night.
Yes.
And it's overlooky. Yeah.
That sucked your blood.
Yes.
Shit.
Shit. What the hell is this spider on my leg? Could you kick it off of me?
So this is bad shit there.
Yeah. They're good fertilized. Kind of guano.
Pretty steep down here. Don't you need a flash? What kind of a lizard is it?
Call it the rocky lizard.
Rocky lizard.
Lizard is a lizard.
Yeah. What was that?
It's the
wings.
Yeah.
the sound they do. Look at the butterfly. Beautiful.
Yeah.
The funny sound with wings. Almost sounds feet.
Mm-hmm. That's Loki Tokyo. What are the white houses over there?
Airport.
Here?
UN.
UN.
The white is the white is the airport. But the right side, the blue ones, is the army camp.
Oh,
over
yes.
The right.
That's the army camp. And the airport is over there. That's a tent.
The 31 is our tent.
Yeah.
And looking
behind the hill, I think we cannot see from here.
Someone's having a dance or something. It's the drums.
Yeah, it's the telephone. They are communicating in Nairobi.
Grew up in the Anglo world without the television for 20 years, huh?
Yeah, it was Must 20 years, really, this beautiful tropic paradise. In good old days.
And what about women?
What is?
Women.
Oh, nice women also. And there was a beautiful mulatto. Mixed. And there was there we had a say just to get a racistic say, a typical colonialist say that's God made the white people. Devil he made the black people. And the Portuguese made the mixed. The mulatto. There was beautiful mulatto there, it's kind of a chocolate milk or coffee milk colors. Nice looking girl. It's still nice. We can find them all over the world. Brazil, there are a lot of beautiful mulattoes also. Scandinavia. Beautiful is a mix that between Scandinavian and African. Or Burmese Scandinavian. I met a girl in Burma. His father was I think Swedish. And his mother was Burmese. It was a beautiful lady. Really nice lady. She has kind of shining yellowish color and dark brown hair and the eyes was not like this and not round, just very nice features, beautiful Chinese, half Chinese or half European. And the father probably was a tall blonde, typical Nordic. She was taller comparing with the other Chinese girl, very lovely girl. Usually when they mix up they make nice nice people. Well, I think we have to go down. Or you guys want to continue going up?
Then not at ease from this position.
No, I think we should go back.
Yeah. High enough.
Where is the hospital?
It's behind the mountain. The left side. You see this?
The smoke.
Yeah, it's lots of smoke. Smoke
it's
is
close to.
It's smoke is the Turkana town there, or Turkana village. They built just close by the hospital, those factories. Stinks.
What?
It's the small town, Turkana place, just out of the river next to the hospital. It's terrible dirt.
And the mountain there, is it called Lopeting?
Lopeting, yeah.
Lopeting. I wish I could be sure to get these drums in the video. I don't know if you can sense it, you know.
Be careful coming down, okay?
Yeah.
Quite slippery.
Yeah, show my wife. She loves cactuses.
You can take one.
Yeah, maybe.
long and slim. It's
how hot do you think it is? 35? Or?
Yeah, I will tell you.
Do you have a film?
Yes.
You have?
Yeah.
Oh, can I have it? Oh, just once.
Oh, you've got the survival kit, yeah.
Light, because it's very hot in the
night. It's not very, very precise, Andy.
Oh.
32 probably. Yeah, 32.
Where did you get that in Switzerland?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, it's precise, but probably doesn't. It's not as good as the electronic ones. Even the electronic one. But I have to tell to be too the compass is very good. Compass is very accurate. We put in sand, it goes a bit higher. We went up already. Yeah. We can go to 50 almost. Very short time. Sand becomes almost 40.
Yeah. So it works, huh?
It works, yeah.
That's it.
Yeah, make it 32 is a good figure.
Oh.
No.
Yeah,
nice bank. Big fashion kids.
Yeah.
Punk kids. Punky ladies.
Yeah.
Hi.
Good morning.
The brown one there is very small.
Two, three days a year.
Hello.
Hello.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Oh yeah.
Looks like an ice
iceberg.
It's very beautiful. What's it called?
It's something Zimbabwean. I'm gonna kick him away and just shoot him on his flank, okay? Very lovely. Just go close. And I just stand back here, you fucking asshole. Just go close and he'll fly.
Just a minute.
Can you find it? Found it. Can I make him fly? Yeah. Just go yourself close and he'll fly. Stay behind, stay behind.
Yeah. Very nice. Bird. You see the bird? Yeah.
I didn't expect a bit something else there.
Yeah.
Not only bats.
No, I didn't expect bats at all.
No. But it's not a place to go yourself alone, eh?
No.
Well,
now always fall down, break your leg or something. It's not really.
Not
good.
Only. This scared me a bit to go to this. Dark things and if something happened you cannot cope.
Watching us.
Yeah. Not that very much work.
Back home.
So, thanks for the ride.
Well,
okay, thank you.
It was nice.
Do you live here?
Yes.
Okay, see you later.
See you, a good rest.
Yeah, we'll have a shower.
Yeah. All these butterflies, eh?
Yeah.
That's the laundry. Water supply. That's our dinner place.
Simba.
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 here is where they keep the beer. Breakfast. Water. So this is the local Tokyo cool off place.
Could be in the movie Out of Africa, in his roads.
Yeah. Actually, I was at the lodge where they filmed a lot of Out of Africa.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Six is being repaired.
You are in a uniform this time, Victor.
No, no, I'm naked.
I'm gonna film the dirt on the plane.
Yeah, you should film it.
Really disgusting. Where was it? My wood?
Yeah, my wood.
ahead. I see. Okay, well, right you are. I will adjust the fuel. Thank you.
So this is Palue, or how do you say it?
Palue.
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 It's a muddy, shitty place.
Yeah.
Palue.
People are late.
Yeah, well, they just start moving and we pass over there.
Yeah.
As soon as kids can, you should just blow this nice toy so I can talk.
Yes. Raining. Cricket.
Thank you. Thank you. Look at him. She'll be the most photographed little.
Yeah.
Dick-dick, is it?
A dick-dick. Such a strange name.
She's coming. They're running around pretty good, this area.
Huh?
Yeah, yeah. You've seen a lot.
They're running around in this area pretty normal.
Yeah, have you never seen them? No. They're like, they only grow to about that big. They're like little deer. But they only, they're always in twos. They mate, when they mate for life. So they say if you hit one and you can't steady, you hit them both. They never mate with another one.
Thank you.
you enjoy it last night?
Very much. Oh, it was not too bad, yeah. But a bit tired today.
Yeah. Thank you. In a minute.
Yes or no?
In a minute. Are these the turkeys? Are these the Turkanas that are singing?
No, this is I don't know what you call these guys. Why are you ladies? Maybe
Who? The guys that were who had the sheep, they were the the ghosts. That's the Turkanas.
Yes, Turkanas, yeah. But the songs they are singing and they are jumping and this is typical Maasai.
Maasai people, the great warriors.
Yeah, well, the great pretenders.
Great pretenders. Okay, but it's necessary to hide when you're taping. Turkanas. Strange, they just stood there and singing for a little bit and then they're gone, all of a sudden.
Yeah.
All running.
Bush people. South Africa is like animals. It would be a hell of a mistake just calling these people human beings. They are not fucking animals.
Yeah, so he's...
This little record is my...
He's angry because I'm filming. Well, Chris, this is for my wife. What is your last name?
Rotherer.
Rotherer.
And it's Welsh, it's not South African.
All right. And you live where?
I live in Tableview, in Cape Town.
What exactly?
South Africa.
33 Bay Way.
33 Bay Way, Tableview.
That's it.
Cape Town, South Africa.
Excuse me.
Alright. In comes Anthony.
there.
I think that's enough.
That's enough, Jim.
Yeah.
You think? I don't know.
No, he'll be enough, Jim.
I think that's enough.
He'll be a flimmer off of the roof.
Yeah. So, Victor, what do you think?
It's a very good beer,
okay. Okay. You don't want to miss this.
Oh.
It doesn't blow up, don't worry. You can go close. Go close, doesn't it?
Smells like a single engine.
Nothing happened.
At any other time, you should have woke up in that place.
Hang out before you get there.
Is this kerosene or GT1?
100 octane.
Jet?
Abgas.
Abgas is really. Yeah, it smells them.
Shit, no, man. The whole forest.
Fuck.
Whoa. What did you do?
This is shit, man. Did you see the wave coming?
Yes.
Fucking hell. I've got it all documented.
Yeah, because Jet one is okay. But Afghaz, it really goes like hell.
Well, what a way to light our barbecue.
Usually we do it with Jet one. It's a bit smoggy in the beginning, but it'll be okay. Jesus Christ.
That fucks up is the autofocus, you know, it can't grab the hold of the...
Yeah, it's got fire, yeah. It's very good camera, but not smart enough to compete with us.
Say again.
I just asked Princeton to sit us. Listen, you go back to Chile, just find that camera. I don't care what it is. You got a deal. She came back with a stick. The splash pack that you can take into the water.
Alright.
I think I just watched it, but they didn't have tinfoil.
Where they had potatoes? They should be ready there.
No, they haven't got aluminium foil. It's a problem.
They get any in the kitchen?
But they do.
They haven't got. They
run out.
They haven't got any.
We can roast them without burning the paper, we have just to turn them.
Or we could skin the cats and use those to wrap them in.
Because I grew up in Angola, and you guys probably know this place, there was no aluminium paper or else. You just put potatoes there,
yeah,
and just take them out and blow the ashes away and heat them. This is the way
it gets a bit crunchy that way.
Things seem sophisticated.
Did you just build this today?
No, I bought it that day. You were bored.
I need to tell you, you should see.
That's the grid from the house in Nairobi.
Anthony, you put a liter.
You bought it with us when we came back there.
No, I suppose it was GT1.
When is it?
This river normally doesn't exist. See the trail disappearing here in the river because this is their daily crossing. And now it could be flooded for a week. The river is just next to the camp. The sound of the Lopitang hospital generator. Hi. How are you?
How are you?
How are you? How are you?
How are you?
I paid the money for this.
How are you?
I'm fine.
I'm fine.
I'm fine.
I'm fine. And you want
to Yeah? You eating?
Yeah.